What is up, everybody? My name is Chronomancer, and today I'm coming to you with the first episode of the Escapists 2. The game literally just came out, so I figured I'd start recording right away. And I am gonna go ahead and show like the demo, unlike other people, so that way, hey, you guys have a basis to go on. So don't worry about that. And I have already tuned my stuff a bit. Alright. Single player only tutorial present. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Oh, Jesus, Smurf song again. Why am I doing that? So, eventually, you're about to know I am the incredible Rodents and escaped. Yeah, if you want. Just put yourself in my shoes for a minute and I'll talk you through it. So, this is how it played out.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm kind of a noob at this. So nonchalant. Center perks too. Jack and Jack and Mark. Oh yes. What? Wait a second, is Mark even in this? Well, I'm with Jacksepticeye, so. Alright. This looks good. Yeah, I'll go with this. Please tell me it's using my character. Now, I'm not sure if I'm gonna make this into a full-blown series or whatever, but I'm really gonna try my best. Yes! Welcome to Centerbricks 2. Your reform starts here. What did I do to get into prison? I did nothing, man. I'm innocent. Roll call is mandatory. Source of health and energy if you had that. Your reports are betrayal. Increase your intelligence by reading our book. Okay, you know that's how people escape, right? Well, obviously not. And use the gym equipment to increase your strength and speed. Earn some money by visiting our job officers. Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm gonna take a job or not. We will allocate one of these rooms for you to stay in. As you can see, we have a film crew with us for a while, yada yada yada. Please don't interrupt their filming. Oh no, I would never do that. Yay! Let's see. Oh, I better hide that. Well, I'm close to roll call. The roll call area, so that's a perk. That's a center perk. Hey, I am so sorry. Hashtag sorry, not sorry. Not like I have any contraband. So, ha. I'm safe. I don't talk to people, okay? Just accept them ahead, we can go through them later. Oh. Okay, for Jacksepticeye. I'm in a cure kit, alright? Hello, Shannon. Alright, we got 5 babies. Alright, now that we're here, well, now that we've got that done, let's take a look at our... Only one sheet in there. And there's a guard. Better hide the sheet of metal. Why don't I even get that roll? I wasn't in there. You have no proof. Alright. I'm just kind of gathering stuff right now. I might need that. Yeah, I'll take that. I'll take that, please. Thank you. Alright, why am I saying prison. Come on, give me your stuff. It's not chocolate pepper. But I'll take it. But the chocolate has it. It's not chocolate pepper, but I'll take it. Wait, why am I fighting with it? I'm building up my inventory. Lunch time. I will keep game's frozen.
What did I do?
I don't know what... I broke the game. Well, I broke the game, guys. I officially broke the game. Yep, my game just absolutely crashed right now. Alright, well, shoot, I'm gonna have to leave this episode off here, then. If you liked it, make sure to punch that like button and subscribe if you want, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye!